Yo guys, this is K.S.T.G here, man. I'm making this recording after so many days, man. I was a bit ill these days. I got a bit cold and cough. Because of that, my voice is a bit low pitched these days. So today I'm showing you an app that can make your phone look like PC. It won't turn your phone completely into a PC, but it will make your phone look like PC a bit. It can be done using a app called Leena Launcher. Here you can see that. So guys, this is the app Leena Launcher. It can make your phone like a desktop. So guys, with this app you can make your phone look like a desktop. I'll show you some. It has got some native apps that comes with this Leena Desktop UI. It's a launcher. It will. Let me tell you first, guys. It's a launcher. It's not a OS. It won't turn your phone into a PC actually, but it will make your phone look like PC a bit. So here are the apps. Change UI mode. There are some apps given by Leena Desktop UI, Evernote, Facebook, its own file manager. They have given everything, links to social media. So yeah, and they have given links to everything, man. And if you touch here on Android option, you will get all your Android apps, man. All your phone apps that are installed in your phone. Now coming back to the main dashboard, man. Now coming back to the desktop, from here you can control your main phone volume, man. You can go in your battery settings by touching here. You can see how much battery your phone got. And here, from touching here, you can select the text size of the icons. You can prevent, these are other settings also. You can turn on to have a status bar, a launcher bar also. And you can turn on screen rotation, so it will also be used as a portrait launcher. So main advantage of this is the browser. With the browser you can have a computer kind of feel when you access a website. Like, let me turn on my internet connection. So guys, you can from there you can go in your YouTube or anything, open the desktop website, and you'll feel also like a desktop, like you are accessing a website on your desktop. It won't feel like you are doing it on a normal browser or something, man. You can zoom in and zoom out everything, man, here, and you can touch on any options. Let me zoom out. The website is not properly loaded, but yeah, you can access it, man. You can search anything you want, type in there, go on your own channel. Let me check my own channel, man, really really quickly, but it's a bit hanged, man. It's a bit hanging in the website procedure, but you can go in everything settings also. You can go in there. From here, I'm clicking on this. You can go to all your apps. It has a native file manager also. With that, you can go in your phone's files. You can access your phone files with this native file manager. So let me show that. It's a bit hanging. So guys, here is the file manager of this launcher. launcher is getting a bit hanged. It kind of hangs in your phone. So it will show you your file manager main like this, but still it's hanging. It will show you your documents, images, camera, all my folders are there, man. Camera folders, movies in there, my folders. It will also show you the name of the file and everything, man. So and man, you can also go in your systems, in your documents also. You can go in your images, camera and movies and everything, man, from here, like a PC should, like you should do in a PC. Everything, apps are there, Twitter shortcut, Facebook, YouTube shortcuts are there. There is this change UI option. Main thing is that you can have a bit of PC kind of a feeling. It's a great kind of a launcher thing, man. From touching here, you can go in this menu. It will show you all your apps. If you touch on this Leena option, it will show you the apps that Leena launcher provides. And if you touch on Android, then you can have your own Android apps that you have, you can access them. And this, and if you click on this option here, then you can go in your normal menu like you should have on your tablet or something. So let me show you YouTube again. Going in this, let's see if YouTube loads this time. You can arrange it as you want. It takes a bit time to load depending on your internet connection. It will show you YouTube like you used to watch it on your PC. And all the features are there. You can also access Facebook and Twitter with it. It has a native desktop app, native web browser, and a native music player, I think, also. There, I think. The apps that Leena Launcher provides are here. These are the apps that Leena Launcher provides. It is a great launcher. I would recommend you to take it, man. And yeah, this is K.S.T.G. guys. Really, this time signing off. Meet you next time. My uploads will be a bit late this time, man. I would not upload daily. I would take time. I would upload a bit weekly. Whenever I'll get time, my uploads will not be regular, but I will upload videos. I'll upload new videos like this. So please like it, guys, and share it. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more helpful and techy videos like this, guys. Bye bye.